Both are about the same roundness. The shadow's cheeks are slightly...